Yeah, I would have thought the anesthetics would have made him a better driver.